You, this is your Dino Oil Underbone Open Trophy with 17 racers on the track. On pole position, that is Joseph Dominic Purino from SEC Yama Phoenix. Coming in second is Dale Malihan from JVT Racing Team. On third, Timothy Rojas from MTRT Race Pro. Christian Anderson coming in fourth from DK Racing, Uma RCB. Leandro Paredes, DK Racing, Uma RCB. A fifth is Andre Reyes from SEC Yamaha Phoenix. On sixth is Leandro Paredes from DK Racing, Uma RCB. Rain Del Mundo from R&D 4S1M Yamaha Racing. Travis Baroja from SMOK SEC Motor Supply. Raymart Leaning from TSMB Beast Racing Team. Lordan Ayan Gip, Extreme One, JCP RCB Yamaha. Carl James Hong from Team Mototan, Lucky Pilapil. From Extreme One, JCP RCB Yamaha, Edsel Corpus from NCY Suntal JDO, King Nazaren Pilapil, Extreme One, JCP RCB Yamaha, Erica Ondilio from SMOK SEC Motor Supply, Kevin Ramirez from Moto FI, and Julius Reyes from Club I, Finamix Tuning. This is your Dino Motor Oil Underbone Open Trophy. Here we go, a good start there for Purino. Let's see, taking on the first corner, whole shot. There we go, he got it. Followed by Dale Malihan of JBT Racing Team and Timothy Rojas. There we go, but Dale Malihan, look at that. He is closing in on Purino right here in the opening stages of this race. This is six laps of racing. We have 17 racers on the track. Headed by this guy right here, Joseph Dominic Purino, looking good. Dale Malihan, Timothy Rojas. There we go. Sort of Purino and Dale Malihan is kind of breaking away from the pack right here. Let's see. Just the opening stages. And this is your Dino Motor Oil Underbone Open Trophy. Purino breaking away a little bit. Let's see if he could maintain this one going into the second to the last chicane and onto the last corner of the track. Let's see if he could maintain this one on a good pace such as this one. There we go. Crossing the start-finish line with 0.23 gap between him and Dale Malihan. And of course, 489.489 is the gap between Andre Reyes. Here we go. Just like we have predicted, it's these two riders right here is kind of breaking away from the pack. Up, Malihan trying to get on the inside, almost there, almost bumping Purino in the process. So far, so good right here. That is the gap right now by Purino. Let's see, Malihan looking good. Fastest lap so far is Purino at 1:11.03. That is the fastest lap right here in the opening stages of this race with five laps to go of racing. Second to the last category of the day. Here we go. Timothy Rojas is getting into the picture. Malihan on the inside. Let's see, Malihan, will he be able? Nothing there for Malihan. There we go, Purino. And Timothy Rojas is closing in on Malihan. It's going to get interesting right here if Rojas will be closing in on Malihan. There we go, Purino looking at where is Malihan right at his back. A small opening. It's kind of dangerous for Purino as Malihan is just waiting for Purino to make a mistake. Or let's see. And Timothy Rojas is closing in on Malihan. This is going to be interesting as Malihan will be pressured as well. There we go. Look at that one. Rojas closing in on Malihan. This is Porino. Porino onto the last corner. Looking good right here. Porino. He is kind of breaking away a little bit right now compared to his lead 0-2-3-9. But Porino, there's some parts of the track where Malihan is strong and there's a possibility, but some parts of the track Porino is breaking away. Let's see if Malihan will be able to take advantage of that one, able to figure it out on how to get past Porino in the process with three laps to go of racing. Timothy Rojas right here from MTRT Race Pro looking good. Malihan, there's a small opening, nothing there. And Rojas is closing in on Malihan right here. So this is going to be interesting if Rojas will be able to give pressure to Malihan. And I think Porino will be able to break away. But so far, this is the gap right here. Anything can happen. Let's see. Porino looking good in defending this one right here as they are into the last corner once again and on to for the second to the last lap of the race. So far, so good. This is your Dino Oil Underbone Open category. The battle between Joseph Dominic Porino and race lead Dale Malihan in second and Timothy Rojas in third. Again, these two riders are breaking away from Timothy Rojas. I think Timothy Rojas is just trying to save that podium position. Third place so far with two laps to go in racing. Let's see. Malihan is closing in again on Porino. Again, some parts of the track, Malihan is quick. Some parts of the track, Porino is quicker. So let's see if Malihan will be able to adjust right here. This is the second to the last corner and on to the last fast corner. Here we go. This is the last lap when they cross the start-finish line. Last lap of racing. Joseph Dominic Porino holding on. This is going to be an interesting finish. There we go. Up, closing in, Malihan. Timothy Rojas has already decided that he's not going to join this one. I think he is happy with third position so far. Let's see if Porino can hold this. Oh, Porino is breaking away right now. So I think Dale Malihan kind of decided that not to pursue. Happy enough for second position. As these three riders right here, here we go, onto the last, second to the last chicane, as Joseph Dominic Porino, here we go, last corner, and onto the checkered flag, winning the race, Dino Oil Underbone Open Trophy, followed by Dale Malihan from JBT Racing Team and, of course, Timothy Rojas from MTRT Race Pro. Congratulations, Sek Yamaha Phoenix, Joseph Dominic Porino for winning this race. This is your Dino Motor Oil Underbone Trophy and you're watching the Alpine Stars Inside Racing Grand Prix 14 here at Tarlac Circuit Hill.
Congratulations, Joseph. And now, and our biggest thanks to Mom, Patty. There you go. One more to go, ma'am. Okay. We now get to award the Motor World Fastest Lap. Sir Al, do the honors. Congratulations to Dale Malihan from JVT. And as they say, victory comes in twos. So Dale, if I may get to request you to please do remain on stage, Dale, because you happen to be also JVD's fastest privateer awardee. Yes! Congratulations, Dale Malihan. May we request our beautiful models and executives from Dino Motor Oil to join us up on stage. There you go, for some beautiful photo ops with our winner. All right. Thank you very much, Dale. And to our friends from Dino, please do remain on stage as we get the award together with Sir Alcamba, our Inside Racing Manufacturers Award for the Dino Motor Oil Underbone Open Trophy, no less than Yamaha Motor Philippines. Our dearest models, please do remain on stage. Our partners from Dino, because we are now ready to award our top three podium finishers. And you will be joined by our friends from FDR and Alpine Stars, together with Sir Alcamba from Inside Racing. Here we go. For Dino Motor Oil Underbone Open Trophy in third position from MTRT Race Pro. Congratulations, Timothy Rojas. In second place from JVT Racing Team, Dale Malihan. And our champion from SEC Yamaha Phoenix, Joseph Dominic Porrino. Mga kabalin, mga kaibigan, our top three podium finishers for the Dino Motor Oil Underbone Open Trophy Category 2022. Once again, let's give it up for Timothy, Dale, and Joseph Dominic Porrino! Thank you very much to our partners, our executives from Alpine Stars, FDR, and of course, Dino Motor Oil. We do hope to get to see you in next year's big race with Inside Racing. Thank you very much, sir. And now let's have some boost to Rain